Hey, buddies, it's your girl, Christine, and today we are checking out, and I don't know if this was something that was suggested to me or sent to me, or I actually don't know how I came across this, but this is Morphim. It's a 2019 animation project that is on hold, but this is by Fernanda Diaz artwork. We're going to see what this is about. Link for this video is in the description box below for you to check out. Now let's get started. An unfinished animation created by 2019 by Fernanda Diaz. Oh, look at the hair. Oh, she's crying. Oh no. Oh, she's angry. Oh, now she's amazed. Oh, she sees him. Oh. Is he smiling? He's trying not to laugh. Oh, he's kind of gorgeous. Hi there. It was a nice laugh. It was a gorgeous man's laugh. I want to know what's happening. Someone please show me. That was gorgeous. I want to know. There's like a lot of emotions in 50 seconds where you have her. It seeming like she's crying. Something happened and she's angry. She turns. She sees this guy. And you see, is it early signs of love? Is that what we see? Early signs of love is what we see, you know, there. And then he turns and he does this like surprise, like, okay, she's looking at me. Look. And then he like has this rubs his hand through his hair and smiles and stuff, and he kind of does this little chuckle. It was kind of handsome. I was like, hi, Mr. Animal looking man. I don't know what animal you look like, but tell me a little bit about yourself. Why is this project on hold? I want to know. Let me see if it says something in the description box, because it. Another animation project I've been holding for a while. It's a shame that I never finished the first shot and some others too, but couldn't hide it any longer. And since I'm still working on new animations, I thought this would be a good time to show something that I already have. Well, let's just see what the future holds for this one. I call that girl Tootie. It's just her last name. And the Wolfman is Sasha, in case you want to know. Yes. If you feel like giving support, there's their Patreon. That's Fernanda's Patreon. Check out the link in the description box below, because and give her some support. I want to know what love is. This is amazing, and I want finish it. I want to see what it's about. I love really good animations. I love animations, period. But I love really good animations. And it looks like whatever's happening, I'm already invested and words have not been spoken. That's amazing when you've got someone invested and you are not speaking words. You've done good, kid. You've done good. Let me know your thoughts down below in the comment section. If you like the video, check out the link in the description box below to support Fernanda Diaz artwork. If you like this video, hug the like on that like button. I love you guys as always. And until next time, buddies. Toodles.